Jammers in sight.
Perfect. And I just hit the jackpot. An exhaustive list of Revanite traders on both fleets. I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
Bolster me. products only as intended.
Okay, you're in. There's a force field between you and that jammer. You'll have to gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down.
Yeah. The galaxy needs us!
As intended.
Initiated. Shouldn't take long. Ramming electromatrix. Surrender now or face immediate extermination. Down.
Yes, I'm on. Uploading the files.
Come in. Can anyone read me?
I'm here. And you are on Rishi.
Dathmar, you have traitors in your fleet. Scores of them, acting under orders from Revan.
Revan is alive?
He wants you to destroy each other out there.
Have the fleet power down all weapons. Do it now.
Your people should have a list of the traitors.
Finally, an open line.
Grandmaster Sean, it appears we have been set upon each other by your ancestor.
Yes, we were notified by an agent of ours whose planet side. We're taking measures to detain the traitors among us.
As are we. Given the nature of the threat, I suggest we speak in person.
Very well. A neutral location.
There's a pirate town on Rishi. My team will send the coordinates.
That will do.
Agreed. A truce for the time being.
Quite a significant occasion. I see you've begun without me.
We both felt time was of the essence, Wrath.
Satil Shan, Grand Master of the Jedi Order. Your intervention allowed us to defend ourselves against the Revanite fleet. Many thousands owe their lives to your actions.
And the all-encompassing rot of the Order of Revan has been excised from our fleets. Now we turn to the matter of Revan himself.
My agent here has discovered that Revan's on the fourth moon of Yavin, where he believes the last spark of the Sith Emperor resides.
Revan intends to return the Emperor from the brink of death, so he may finally be destroyed.
I am his wrath. I will not allow that to happen.
You know as well as I that he is not the being he once was. The Emperor now hungers for the end of life itself. He would consume us all, starting with you. In resurrecting the Emperor, Revan believes he will succeed where others have failed. But the Emperor will prove far too powerful for Revan or anyone else.
Dathmar and I will be leading a joint strike force on Yavin 4 to put an end to Revan's plan. I hope you'll join us.
As do I. For the Empire and for the galaxy.
That went surprisingly well, I think.
Yeah. It's nice to see the Empire and Republican work together without stabbing each other in the back.
It was the right move, arranging for your capture. We've succeeded, haven't we?
Unbelievable. Where's the trust, huh? Did it go wander off someplace, or was it never there to start with?
With all that's going on around us, we have to be able to trust each other. You owe Theron an apology.
At the risk of seeming egotistical, I will not apologize for being right.
Do it.
Theron, I recognize that I betrayed your trust, and for that I'm sorry.
Isn't there anything else you wanted first?
Yes. Will that be all?
Lana, I think it's time Theron and I got to know each other a little better.
I see. Then I suppose I'll make myself useful somewhere.
I believe Miss Benico was implying that I am not worthless. Not entirely.
I love it. She calls me her agent. Like it's sheer coincidence we have the same name. Though it's not like Master Satil raised me, or like we do any mother-son stuff. Just an odd way to refer to your kid, you know?
When we get to Yavin 4, you should say something.
Yeah, maybe. I'm not really bothered by it so much as amused. If Master Zhou ever told me I'd be putting my life story out there for a Sith Lord, I'd have called him crazy. I'm the enemy. At least, I will be again if we live through it all. Gotta say, though, I've enjoyed this while it's lasted.
It has had its charm, hasn't it?
You could say that. And they said if I ever kissed an imp, I'd spontaneously implode.
Maybe by the time we reach Yavin 4.
Not the most subtle hint, but yeah, we need to get going. I'll have Jakaro plot a route to Yavin 4. Who knows? Maybe if we ask nice, Revan will stop.